So we've been doing Hollywood Studios pretty much all day with my mom. Bad experience this morning. We went to guest relations, told them about it. They gave us a free fast pass that we can use on any rides except Toy Story Land, obviously. So we decided to do Fantasmic, which is where we are right now. And it ended up almost being a bad experience at Fantasmic too. But then there was this really nice lady, she's working right back here, and she let us sit in the reserved seating area, which was so nice.